Good afternoon. I'm James Huglet, Mayor for the City of Perry. At the city, we are continually working to keep up with the latest guidance coming to us from the federal government and the state of Michigan. This last week, in her new executive order, Governor Whitmer has extended until May 15th many of the safety measures she had previously put in place, but has also provided some good news for those of us who recognize the urgent need to restart our economy. In Section 5D and Section 10A, she has provided for businesses who do not sell necessary supplies to reopen and resume business by providing curbside services to customers. Non-essential businesses are still barred from letting customers inside their stores, but are now free to open their phone lines and resume services to folks seeking the goods sold in their business. Call your local business who have been closed up until now and learn what they can do to help you. Section 6 of the governor's new executive order continues to require local governments to refrain from providing face-to-face services that are not essential to sustain and protect life. For this reason, Perry City Hall will remain closed under my administrative order, but please remember, the Perry City Police Department and the Perry City Department of Public Works remain on duty to look out for our safety and well-being. And if you have a non-emergency need, you may leave a message at Perry City Hall at 517-625-6155. The city office staff will be in and messages will be forwarded and calls returned. If you have an emergency, please call 911. Emergency service remains available here in Shiawassee County 24/7. Due to the coronavirus, our May 2020 cleanup week has been canceled. Please do not stack your big piles of trash out for the week of May 18th to the 22nd. Granger has canceled that week's extra pickup and only standard trash service will be provided in May. Working with our DPW superintendent, I have rescheduled the big week of trash pickup for the first week of June, the 1st through the 5th. The governor's order has not allowed us to reschedule the yard sales so far this year. The pre-trash yard sales remain canceled for now. As much as you can, I urge you to stay home and stay safe. Let's keep looking out for one another. Shop and buy local and help your neighbors keeping their businesses here in Perry to serve you. We will come out of this crisis because we care about each other, and we are. Hashtag Perry Strong. May God bless these United States, the state of Michigan, and the people of Perry.